Hey!
Who are you?
John told me there'd be a party, so here I am.
You must be mistaken. There's no party tonight.
Oh, but there will be.
Wellington has his deadline Saturday, but I'm too impatient to wait. I'd rather be playing hardball anyway.
I agree, he's not a man to cave in easily.
Well, we'll just have to find a way to make him cave in. Sun Tzu in The Art of War says that when the enemy expects a frontal attack,
instead strike at his flanks where he's most vulnerable.
Exactly. His daughter. I've been informed she's staying with him. I would like you to extract her unharmed and bring her here to me.
Simple enough.
There is one minor complication. His name is Jack Travis. He used to be Wellington's main boy. I thought I'd killed him. Apparently not. Chances are he's working with a very dangerous, very bizarre friend of his.
There is just one minor complication. The price just doubled.
I don't like being held up.
The risk got higher. So did the price.
I said I didn't like it. I didn't say I wouldn't pay your price.
Smart decision. Cheers.
Call it, professional curiosity.
Jesus, come on, no!
Nice doing business with you. Where did he say they took her?
Laurent.
How lovely. I absolutely adore the country. Only three?
Well, there's not a whole lot of talent to choose from.
You know what to do.
No problem. You sure you don't want us to bring the girl back when we find her? Save you a lot of trouble.
Wrong. Big problem. The guy she's with are a lot more trouble than you boys can handle.
If these guys are all that hot, maybe you ought to do them yourself, lady.
Well, I'd love to. Problem is, by the time I found them, I draw too much attention to myself. Which is why we're hiring like a trash like you.
Whatever you say.
We'll be tracking you with this. If you get it over your head, call Mama. Right.
It can't be far. I think we should get him now.
No. We'll camp here tonight. We'll go in the morning with the tracker. Fuck. Gunther. We found the trail 5 feet south where we left.
Got him.
Where?
We're headed down a logging road in an old bus, headed north. About 9 clicks from the main grid.
Okay, get after them. We'll try and get ahead of them. And remember, I want her alive, okay?
Don't worry.
These guys are really starting to piss me off!
I wondered what it was gonna take.
Keep it steady. Come on, Bullshit! You loser!
I don't think so. Let's get him down before things get out of hand.
There's that way.
Okay. Daniel downstream. Follow me.
Yeah.
good for you as it was for me.
I am not Diana Will!
Waste my fucking time! Get her!
Come on, get up. Come on, let's go!
Brought me the wrong girl. This is not Diana Wellington!
I don't care who she is. I delivered the girl you requested. I've come for my money.
Oh.